Today, on paulsemmel.com, writer Richard Harland talks about his new young adult fantasy sci-fi steampunk mashup novel, Ferren and the Angel. In this Q&A, he discusses where he got the original idea for it, as well as why it's the first book of a trilogy and not a standalone story. To read this exclusive interview, please visit paulsemmel.com.